So, I was hungry, but then I just thought of a YouTube video. Ooh, I really want that one.
It's not
She got
your fault.
30k
You're using the wrong
subscribers.
mayo.
I'm trying to get like you. That look good though. Ooh, good
Like
that look.
macaroni. Oh, you guys can't even see. I'm sorry. I don't know how I feel about like macaroni with
Actually pretty.
ranch.
Pretty. Oh, okay. 18 looks good on me. She just turned 18. I'm 16. I mean, 1-2.
I didn't do this stuff. This is not me, y'all. I'm fighting for my life.
2 really like a not big of a number if you ask me. Like,
This is not me, y'all.
come on, come on, come on.
Give it a try. Okay, so this is the Chick-fil-A style fries with macaroni, chicken nuggets, buffalo sauce, ranch. This is it. And then some people do it without the macaroni, but with the
I'm gonna
macaroni.
do it
So
without, I think.
you guys can.
She
Okay,
eating it with
we
the.
got some chicken, macaroni, the sauces, and a waffle fry.
Ooh, that looks so good. That look good. Okay, tell
I
me how
feel
the
like the
macaroni.
macaroni and the buffalo sauce don't really go good together.
Okay.
Like,
Yeah, okay, we're not doing the macaroni. Let me check that off there. And we're gonna place the order.
Thank you for calling. Your call is very important to us and will be answered.
Thank you for calling DoorDash Support. My name is Carlo. How can I help?
I really didn't want to call DoorDash support. I want to call my Dasher. I can't reach my DoorDash person individually. Like, gang, y'all see that? Y'all see that? She is a real OG. Ooh, if she cute, then I might have to slide. If she cute, then I might have to put my morals aside. We gonna be sliding house to house, delivering DoorDash. She gonna be shucking me so good. I just hope we don't crash. Yeah, 9 months from now we gonna have a baby. We gonna name it Chick-fil-A. And then after that, I'm gonna find me a new bae. Oh Ooh. If she cute, then I might have to slide. Bro, I ain't even gonna catch y'all. This is like my sixth time recording this little clip, bro. That's why a nigga can't be no rapper, bro. Like, I just suck at this shit.
Perfect.
I gotta keep re-saying this fucking song. But you know, I'ma get it. Watch. This bitch gonna be heat. Yeah. Yeah, I said if she cute, I'ma have to slide. Fuck your feelings, I'm putting all that shit aside. Hop on this YouTube video, I'm trying to see if you with it though. Arch your back in the backseat, hoping this video don't leak. Making sure nobody see me, they gonna be yelling free me. When they ask how it was, I'ma sit back. I see. Alright, let me see how that shit sound. Alright, great.
Perfect.
Oh my god, I'm so lonely. I'm so lonely. Lonely. I'm Mr. Lonely. I'm so lonely.
Money and fame at an early age. And everybody saw me sick.
He really, hey, I think in this one he really speaking some facts. It sounded like it from them few words he said. I feel your pain. Justin Bieber, a bitch. I'm just recording. Tune in when the food gets here on the gang. Y'all, my Dasher just pulled up. I will ask her for her number, but I already got that. You hear me? Oh, she pulling in a driveway. That shit crazy.
Oh, snap. She pulling in the driveway.
She wants to come in, guys.
Thank you. The number wasn't right.
Oh, on the thing?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I apologize. I just need to take a picture.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bro, if it's not. Hey. See, I would ask her for her number, but you know, I already got that, you know. you know, sus to the max. You know, we sus around here.
That boy sus.
Is this. Is that Buffalo? Is that Ranch?
Oh!
We about to get it on and poppin'. You already know the vibes. It's your boy Life Okay. I'm back with another video. What we do is pour the chicken. Then we do the buffalo. I don't even know how this tastes. I never get buffalo. So it might be nasty to me. Whoa, that's hot. Put the buffalo on here. My bad if it's not good lighting, y'all. My ring light is on its way. This looks good. Hello? Chick-fil-A? Yeah. Hello? Who made this? Yeah, I put in an order for DoorDash. Who made this? Brian. You did no thing, man! You hear me? You did no thing! Hey, Brian, can you put me over to the executive of the business? I want to know who made the sauce and everything. Yeah, I'll call whoever made the ranch, but I got a business idea for y'all. So, I don't know if anybody ever pitched this to y'all. So, get chicken nuggets, get some fries. Hold up 1 second, Brian. Yeah, I'm back. Get some chicken nuggets. Get some fries. Get buffalo sauce. Get some ranch. Put the chicken nuggets and put the fries on the plate. Put the buffalo ranch on first. All around. Put the ranch on second. All around. Y'all millionaires, Brian. Brian, y'all fucking millionaires! You hear me? I tell you, nigga, motherfucking. Popeye's gonna go out of business, nigga. Wendy's gonna go out of business. Anything you could ever think of, nigga. Olive Garden gonna go out of business, Brian. You hear me?
Gravy make a splash like Pippin. Shit, that's nothing.
Splash.
Everybody call me Big Pimpin. No, I ain't bluffing. I'm with your mom in the kitchen, making blueberry muffins.
I'm gonna cut off the camera. I'm gonna turn it back on when I'm done. Because it's about to die.
And I need that. I need that.
So yeah, y'all. How you gonna pause? Yeah, yeah, we got Samia. She got her forehead in the other way. Samia, what's up? So what's up, man?
What's the name of
that? You really out of pocket. Samia gonna be in the next YouTube video for sure. It's gonna be at the end of the video, so people that click off so fast, they not even gonna be able to, you know, they not even gonna be able to see it. You might get lucky, Samia. Why are you gonna pause? Come talk. You gotta speak to the people. Go follow you on the gram. Anyways. So yeah, y'all, that's the end of this video. Whatever video I uploaded. Oh, that Chick-fil-A video. That's not gonna be on this video though. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and